My mom. She was in a movie of the week once, you know. They gave her a speaking part.
I recommend the pecan pie.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
You need to go.
Major.
No, just go, all right?
It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me,
"Will you marry me?
Get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely." Once I was 11 years old,
oh. I'm getting married. Goodbye, Alexander.
Always had that dream, like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told.
I just wanted to be
before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Oh,
this can't be all we have.
Cause nothing's gonna hurt me with my eyes shut. I can see through them. I'm drawing pictures, I'm evading.
I have been so lost.
Use them again.
I've been losing my mind. And you don't even see it. You don't even care.
Of course I care.
Mama, sag mir, was du meinst. Sag mir, warum es hier so dunkel ist. Mama, sag, warum du weinst. Ich weiß nicht, warum du traurig bist. Sind da Sternschnuppen da oben? Was ist dort vorbeigeflogen?